Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Allie, if you're new to my channel, and welcome to Beauty with a Purpose. So if you are new to my channel, my name is Allie. I upload 3 videos a week, beauty, Bible, and lifestyle. So if any of those interest you, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button and let's get into today's video. So for today's video, I have for you guys my Ipsy unboxing, and I kind of love this bag this month because you know what? I have a bunch of scrunchies and I just ordered a bunch more and I think this bag is going to hold them perfectly. So anyways, aside from the bag, I just like that they switched it up and it's a lot more simple because I was starting to just give all of my other bags away because I don't need that many makeup bags. Like, I know that that's what Ipsy is all about, but anyways, let's get into the products that I received this month. You guys will be seeing these products in action. So the first thing I want to talk about that I got is, oh, and by the way, you guys, let me go ahead and apologize for the lighting. I am not using lights because yesterday our AC froze in the middle of the day. It got up to 81 degrees in here. I turned it off, changed the air filter, and let it defrost, and then it cooled off overnight, and then I just noticed this morning when I got up, I was like, okay, the air conditioner is not turning off, like, because I always turn the air up whenever we get up, and I'm like, okay, the air conditioner is not turning off because I usually set it on like 73, 72. I'm like, why isn't it turning off? Like, I turned the air up and I went to check, and the inside, I checked outside because it's right outside of our bedroom window. So I looked out and I could see that it was iced. And so I went to go look at the AC unit and check the air filter again to see like what's going on, because I knew I changed it. So the air filter was still clean, but I look up and see that the unit inside of the house is frozen too. So we don't have no AC right now. So aside from all of that, that's why I ain't plug in my lights, and that's why the lighting might be a little bit messed up, but I'm kind of living for like the natural light kind of moment. And then I have my cute little nook that I created, so you know, blessings. So today was actually also a blessing too, because for whatever reason Ethan has like a 1-hour block that he's like, he has nothing to do for class, so he doesn't go back to class till 2. So now I can film without having to worry about helping him, and you won't hear his teacher in the background. That's why this makeup look was a voiceover. So anyways, this is the 1-1 Skin Cairo ATP Sports Booster, and it says, developed mimicking the effect of extreme cold on the skin, this booster contains cellular energy, ATP, to encourage optimized cell function. A lax complexion will be reignited to leave it tightened, toned, and refined, while dullness and flushing of counteracted for fresh, reinvigorated complexion. So this actually does have a cooling sensation whenever you first drop it on, but it doesn't leave your skin feeling cold like the entire time. And I just started using this week, and I don't know if it's because I increased my water and I'm starting to eat healthier and just things like that, but my skin has really started to clear up. And so I'm like, okay, but I have been using this and I really do like it, and it does have that cooling sensation. But this retails for $135, you guys. $135. Like, what? Like, this, I spent $27 on my box. So this alone, right here, is just like, what? And I didn't pick this product. This product is one that they had picked out for me. So, because now with Ipsy, if you didn't know, you are able to pick up to three out of your five products, and they only choose 2. So let's see what I pull out next. Okay, good. So the next thing that I did get was this Wonder Beauty Brow Mascara, or this brow gel. So I did think that this was weird because it did come in my box, but it didn't come in like packaging. So I don't know, let me know down below, whenever you buy the Wonder Beauty brow gel, does it come in packaging? Like, does it come in a box or anything like that? Because I received mine just like this, but when I looked at it, like, the wand was clean. It's not clean anymore, but the wand was clean and everything. So anyways, I really like this brow gel. Like, it, you can tell it's holding them in place, but they're not super duper like glue eyebrows. And so I really like this, and this retails for $20, and this is the only brow gel I've been using since I got it. And I did get my box on the 14th, I believe. I'm just slacking in recording. So So the next thing I got, and I picked, so I picked out the brow gel as well. So the next thing I picked out was the Thrive Cosmetics Liquid Lash Extensions Mascara. Now I did receive this product last year in my box, but I gave it away because last year my eyelashes were just not what they are now. So it didn't work out for me. It made my lashes look short and stubby. But now that I've been using like some growth stuff on my lashes and they got a little bit of length to them, like I actually like this mascara now and I love it for my lower lashes. And it's really, really easy to take off. Now, when you think of tubing, it doesn't come off in little tubes. It kind of just crumbles off with water, if that makes sense. But this is a really good mascara and I do like it now that I have a little something to work with my lashes. But be careful because I poked my eye with this wand today and oh my goodness, I thought my eyeball was gonna burst with how hard that, like with how hard I poked my lash, my eye, my Atlanta. Okay, so the next thing I got was this 4-piece brush set from LaRousse Cosmetics or brush set, I don't know. So it just has a foundation brush, a small powder brush, a large powder brush, and then like, this one's called their flat angle brush, and then they have a tapered face brush. And then they have a contour blending brush and then they have a kabuki brush. So I couldn't find this exact set online that I received. So I just went with the cheapest price of brush sets that they have. And that was alone $65. That was the cheapest brush set they had. So I don't know, like these brushes, I really like them. You can see them in action today. These brushes have me doing my makeup with only brushes. Like if you know me, you know I am ROD. Ride or die for my beauty sponges. But this brush set right here is just so good, so soft. Like one night I was like, Brian, feel how, like the night that I got these, I was like, Brian, feel how soft these are. And I was just rubbing it on his body and like I stopped. He was like, no, don't stop, keep doing it. Cause these brushes are that soft and he loved the way that they felt. It was so funny. Okay, so the last thing I got in here are these Beauty For Real shadow sticks. And so I got the shade Midnight Marathon and Ever Starstruck. You guys, these are so good. And I've been loving these for quick and easy makeup. Like I'll just, like if even if I'm just throwing a bronzer in the crease and I don't want to put these on the lid, like I'll just throw one of these like right on the inner corner just to add that pop. And these are waterproof. Like I tried to wipe these off with a baby wipe when I was doing my makeup and you can still see them on my hand. But aside from that, these retail for $19 each. So they give you two of them. So that was $38. So you guys, I really liked this makeup or this month's Ipsy bag. And all of these products have become a part of my every single day routine. So every time I do my makeup, I'm using these makeup brushes, those shadow sticks, that mascara, that brow gel. And every night I'm applying this to my skin and I mix it in with my vitamin C, vitamin A, and rose oil. So it's one oil altogether, but I will mix this in with that oil. And that's what I use this with. So you guys, I love this box. The overall value was $282. You guys, you're paying $27 a month. And if you're just like, I can't afford makeup. Well, if you really think about it, and every time you go to the store, you pick up a $5 blush here, a $5 blush there. So let's just say you're going to the store once a week and you're spending $5 to $10 on makeup. Well, that's $20 to $40 a month on makeup. Whereas if you could just spend $27 a month on makeup and you get high-end products for $27 a month. So like I said, I am glad that I dropped Boxy and just started sticking with my Ipsy bag because I've loved the past few boxes that I've got. So, and by the way, I get the Glam Bag Plus. So just to be clear, I get the Glam Bag Plus, which is the same exact price as BoxyCharm. So all of that being said, you guys, let me know what you guys got in your Ipsy. Are you guys gonna think of signing up for Ipsy? I'll put a link down below where you can subscribe to Ipsy. I don't make money off of it. It just gives me points. And then I can get more free products from you guys signing up because I get to choose them from the points that I get. So yeah, if you haven't already, please go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Also, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I love you guys, but always remember that Jesus loves you more. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah.